Neon has to go back to Cathcart, and he in turn will play the ball back to Horelio Gomez. Yeah, Matt, you say good pressure, and that's going to be the hallmark of this Jimmy Floyd Hasselbank side pressure. And that pressure brings the ball through to Gladwin. Gladwin, one on one! Daisy's high on Alex Smith as Shadipa. One on one with Anya Shadipa. Wearing the number 18 shirt. Good ball into the box. Poulter! Off the crossbar from Sebastian Poulter. An excellent Rangers move, created by the young man, Olamide Shadipa. Maybe watching in Norway or Australia where this game is being streamed live on beIN Sports. Wearing the gantry opposite the main stand here, which is right over the top. It's QPR break here. Seb Poulter, can he score to Cherry? He does. Cherry! Wow! Real opportunity for QPR. Good possession. Cousins, Luongo. Dovetailing well, the pair of them in there, the Aussie and the English. Here's Cherry. He'll let fly if he's given the opportunity. Plays the ball into Poulter. Poulter is one on one. Gets the ball out of his feet. Shoots! And since then, they've been a hell of a meteoric rise, really. Igalo now, he's played a big part in that meteoric rise. Igalo just slides on by Alex Smithy's right-hand post there, doesn't it? That's good pressure. And Rangers win the ball back, and that has all come from that pressure. Cherry, opportunity to play Gladwin. He does, Gladwin, opportunity on his right foot this time. Gladwin! Oh, just so close. Played it into Bidwell on this occasion. That was sloppy from QPR. And Watford are looking to take full advantage. Kapoe looks to curl on towards the back stick. Good there. But you can't make too many mistakes like that, Matt, because teams at this level, nine times out of ten, they'll punish you. That was unlucky from Etienne Kapoe. Just curled it wide of Alex Smithy's right-hand post, but a let-off. Spencer, who's impressed during pre-season. Not so much in matches where he hasn't been given the opportunity as such, but certainly in training. Anya now. Good opportunity for it, but Anya. In towards the near post. Igalo! Opportunity for Odion Igalo, and Matt, he should be back there. He's 8 yards from goal. It's a free header, and Kulka and Hall were at sixes and sevens for the first time this afternoon.
Yeah, Hall looked closest to him. He just managed to kind of get a yard on Grant.
Neon goes long towards Deeney. Deeney flicks on to Olivas. He's going to keep going at the far post. One-on-one with Ben Gladwin. Gladwin committed himself on that occasion. Great save from Alex Smithers. Odion Igalo could probably, no, not probably, could definitely score. That's half-time whistle here at Loftus-Road. QPR lead 1-0 courtesy of Sebastian Poulter's 20th minute thunderbolt from 15 yards. Those changes are imminent for both sides. Zuniga.
Watford just seeing a little bit more of the ball now.
Good ball into the far post. Put it on the volley. All of us coming in, but didn't get enough on it, but certainly a lot better now. Igalo, Guardiola, he can hit them. Well held, probably Alex Smithy's first save of the second half.
Yeah, I can't really remember him having too much of today.
Certainly can't recall one. Comfortable, don't you?
Okay.
Cherry into the near post. Oh, it's gone all the way across goal.
We expect to go Rangers 2 up, Watford 2 or 3 weeks behind Rangers in terms of pre-season training, so not really a surprise.
No, but a good performance from QPR, yeah. And that's what pre-season's all about, performances and fitness levels. As Luongo gets turned there by Guardiola, he can hit him from distance. Guardiola cuts back inside, good run by Guardiola, does let fly, good save by McCarthy, Deeney follows up. Good double save from Alex McCarthy. Stood you there, that was a good save from Alex Smith. He's got it well and made the second save as well, but good feet from Guardiola.